No, this is me in a nutshell. Help! I'm in a nutshell! How did I get into this nutshell? Look at the size of this bloody great big nutshell. What sort of shell has a nut like this? I mean, this is crazy.
Good day, and how in the heck are you? This is Al Weissman, and welcome to the latest and greatest installment of In a Nutshell. I gotta catch my breath. I've been running and running. This week on In a Nutshell, we have a great show planned, which I hope you'll find entertaining and perhaps educational as well, informative. I want to mention an event that Mandy Z and Rural Route 1 have gotten involved with. They were on our show a few weeks ago, and they did some phenomenal country music. And they've been mentioning this prominently online. It's called Making Music for Illinois Disaster Relief Benefit Show. On Sunday, December 8th, at Raymond's Bowl in Johnsburg, Illinois, from 11 a.m. until 11 p.m., thousands of lives were forever changed on Sunday, November 17th, 2013, when multiple communities were hit by tornadoes in Illinois. On Sunday, December 8th, 2013, at Raymond's Bowl in Johnsburg, Illinois, multiple bands, solo artists, duos and trios from all over Chicagoland and southeast Wisconsin, and possibly a few other surprises that are in the works, will be performing, and it'll be hosted by Mandy Z and Rural Route 1. It'll be a nonstop show in an effort to raise money and collect items to split among the affected communities. All donations will be going to the following organizations to then be distributed: Manhattan Girl Scout Service Unit 716, Diamond Village Hall, Coal City Methodist Church, the Maison Bank Village of Diamond Relief Fund, Salvation Army Disaster Relief in Peoria, Pekin, Washington, Highview Church of God in Washington and Crosswoods, United Methodist Church in Washington. So that should be a cool thing and a good thing, so we encourage everyone to check it out. Here's a tune by Mandy Z and Rural Route 1 called Not a Love Song.
Every song's a love song when you're down and out, talking about these things you can't live without. When you're sad and lonely and trying to get by, all those memories haunt.
After you've done me oh so wrong, so turn it up.
Al Weissman in a nutshell. The song's not a love song. In today's nutshell, we're going to meet a young lady who was on In a Nutshell about a year ago by the name of Holly Beamer, and I'm hoping that we can possibly persuade her to sing a song or two for us. Last week's show was a lot of fun when we had a few guests in the studio, namely Eddie Bauer, his lovely wife Mary Bauer, and his lovely daughter Tammy Bauer, a family that is presently of Bangs Lake in Wakanda, Illinois, formerly of Round Lake, Illinois, and is a longtime fixture of the Round Lake area. I guess they've also become a fixture of Roatan, which is an island off the coast of Honduras, where their son Tommy Bauer operates the Cannibal Cafe. Belize is not far away from that area, and Guatemala shares a coastline between Honduras and Belize. But Roatan, which lies in that rather large bay area shared by Honduras, Guatemala, and Belize, is considered part of Honduras. Last week we learned that the Cannibal Cafe is in what is called the West End of Roatan and is situated not far from the new international airport. We also learned that if any of our listeners are ever down in Roatan and make it to the West End, they should visit the Cannibal Cafe, tell them that you heard Eddie Bauer on In a Nutshell and that In a Nutshell sent you, and they'll give you a free cocktail. We learned that the Cannibal Cafe is one place where they'd like to have you for breakfast, lunch, or dinner. And we have some guests, some folks who are friends of In a Nutshell. With us today is David Beamer, his lovely wife Suzanne Beamer, and our lovely daughter Holly Beamer, all of Gurnee, Illinois. Welcome to In a Nutshell. How are you folks today? Good. And how's your shoulder, Suzanne? Okay. Is it? Well, that's good. And Suzanne suffered a shoulder or back injury?
What? I have two surgeries, and the last one was 6/17, so I'm getting better, still in physical therapy, but getting better every day.
Well, I know there's a lot of pain involved with that.
Yep, with the physical therapy mostly.
Well, I hope you're feeling better.
Yeah.
Rotator cuff, the gift that keeps on giving.
Yeah. They seem to hang around for a while. By the way, Nathan Weyer, another friend of In a Nutshell, also had to undergo back surgery not that long ago, and we hope he's feeling better. Yesterday, Nathan went back into the hospital, at which time he was injected with some sort of iridescent dye that enables the doctors to do an MRI of the surgerized area, and then it'll show up in greater relief so they can tell whether the surgery was successful or whether Nathan will need further surgery. We hope that you don't need any more surgery, Nathan. However, if you're glowing in the dark, please stop by the studio today. We'll turn the lights off. Put you on Justin TV so everyone can see your glow. We can play a little iridescent Pink Floyd for you. Now, you folks visited the studio about a year ago, and I think the intervening year was quite eventful for Holly.
Yeah. I was in a lot of talent shows in the year that I was not here. I did a lot of performances, and I got to know a lot more people in the community music place, and it was a really great opportunity.
Well, that's super. So, is it as I'm aware, you sang the national anthem at the Veterans Memorial on Veterans Day?
Yeah, that was a really great experience. I got to meet a lot of vets there too, and I respect everyone there. So,
I got there too late to hear you sing, though, sorry to say.
Yeah.
I had to help my wife, and then by the time we got there, it was too late. And then you participated in Antioch Idol?
Yeah, I actually got a $1,000 scholarship to go to college with.
Cool. Mm-hmm. That's great. And you participated in the Lake County Fair?
Yeah, I participated in the Junior Division Lake County Fair Talent Show. And I also got to meet a lot of people there, and I won first place for singing my own original song.
Cool. Mm-hmm. Great. And what did you sing at the Antioch Idol again? I don't recall.
I sang my own song called Stay With Me, and I wrote that a couple months ago, I think.
No, at Idol.
Oh, at Antioch Idol?
Yeah.
I sang a variety of songs. It was, first off, for my audition, it was Adele. I sang One and Only, and then once that was done, I sang Before He Cheats by Carrie Underwood, and then Ain't Too Proud to Beg by The Temptations.
Cool. Really cool. Mm-hmm. I know you were rocking over there.
Yeah.
And what is that community center that you mentioned? You said you made some friends at in the community something or another. I didn't get it.
Just in the music community, like doing all the talent shows and stuff, I got to meet a lot more people than I have before, and that was a great experience.
Cool. I understand you've written several songs in the recent past.
Yeah, I've been writing songs since I can really remember. I mean, not many of them were good songs, but...
Let's not be overly modest.
But once in a while, I get a really good song that I like to share with people, and it just shares my feelings.
Very nice. Very nice. And I understand that you may be willing to favor us with a song or two or three today.
Yeah, I'm going to sing 2 covers and 3 originals.
Great. And what do you, can you give me the names of what you're going to sing? Because I have to keep track of this.
Mm-hmm. First, it's going to be Love the Way You Lie by Rihanna. And then I'm going to sing Stay With Me, my own original song. And then I'm going to sing another one of my original songs, and it's called I'll Help You Stand. And then the next one will be another one of my originals, and that's called You've Lost Me. And then the last cover will be All Too Well by Taylor Swift. Okay, this is Love the Way You Lie by Rihanna, and Eminem originally did this with her, but this is the song that she did solo. On the first page of our story, the future seems so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. Don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels have their wicked schemes, and you take that to new extremes. But you'll always be my hero, even though you lost your mind. You're just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. You're just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. Oh, I love the way you lie. No. Now there's gravel in our voices, glasses shattered from the fight. In this tug of war, you'll always win, even when I'm right. 'Cause you feed me fables from your hands, with violent words and empty threats. And it's sick that all these battles are what keeps me satisfied. You're just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. You're just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way, well, maybe I'm a masochist. I try to run, but I don't wanna ever leave. To these walls are going up in smoke with all memories. Ooh, yeah. You're just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. You're just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. Thank you.
Right. Very, very lovely.
Thank you.
Very nice.
This next one is going to be a song that I wrote a couple months ago. I was still in school, and I had a crush. And it's pretty self-explanatory from there. So here we go. This is called Stay With Me.
Is this also the one that won this last year?
And this is the one that I sang at the Lake County Fair Talent Show in the junior division, and I won $200 for it. So
cool. First place.
That was nice. Okay, so here goes. Got me on a string on your finger. Don't know how to figure this out. I've always been so independent. There's something about you I can't live without. Ooh, boy, you got me going mad. Ooh, boy, you're the best thing I've had. So stay just a little. Pieces together, but there's something about that night. Something in the way you looked at me made the world in my mind turn right. Ooh, boy, you got me going mad. Ooh, boy, you're the best thing I've had. So stay just a little.
Doesn't want the guy.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Very nice.
And the song is a song that I wrote last year, actually. A couple of my friends were going through a hard time, and I just decided to write a song about how I feel about them. And it's just that I'll support them through whatever they're going through. And this song is called I'll Help You Stand.
Okay.
Which one last?
Which one second place? Last year at the Lake County Fair Junior Talent Show.
Cool.
Okay, so here's I'll Help You Stand.
Have you ever been through so much pain, but you still try your hardest to fake a smile? Eventually you just take all the blame, 'cause you just wanna hang in there for a little while. And you can see the light somewhere along this winding road. And all you need to keep together is just one hand.
see you from a distance, slowly breaking. You're trying to convince yourself to just let it go. But when you're alone, you cry out, what had happened to me? Your cards are in your hands, but you're ready to fold. And you can see the light somewhere along this winding road. I'll be all you need to keep together. I'll be your hand that you can hold. Well, I have made it to that light before, and I can see that you're breaking. It opens so many doors, so you will need that smile that you are faking. So I'll be there. I'll help you stand. I won't let you fall. And if I fail, I'll come with you. Just promise me you'll give it your all. Cause if you left, I would miss you too much. Too much. Too bad. I have made it to that light before, and I can see that you're breaking. It opens so many doors, so you will need that smile that you are faking. So I'll be there holding your hand.
Let me ask you a question about your creative process, mm-hmm. if you don't mind my asking. How do you write a song like that? I mean, did it take you very long to write it?
When I write songs, it doesn't take me very long. Like, I know it takes some people a week or so to write a song, but when I have an idea in my head, I can't really get it out until I write it. So what I do is I sit down in my room, and I lock the door, and if anyone tries to bother me, I shun them, and I tell them to go away because I'm in my songwriting process.
Yep.
And
not
so,
like your parents or your brother or anything.
Yeah, yeah. Sorry, guys. But no. I write a song in maybe 2 or 3 hours, and okay. Then I come out and I sing it, and I might do, like, revisions and stuff, and I might edit it and put other things in where they should be. But the whole thing basically comes out in 2 or 3 hours, and I'm really proud of it.
Well, do you write the words and the music in the same time span, or?
Yeah, there's no separate for me. It all has to be together.
It's not like you write a poem and then set it to music later, or you create some music and find, you know, write a poem later that would fit that music. It's all in one time span.
Mm-hmm. It's all in one time span, and if I don't have my guitar, I probably can't write a song just because I need the tune and the chords to help me out.
And was there anything in particular that inspired I'll Help You Stand?
Just like I said, my friend's going through a pretty hard time, and I felt like I needed to be there for them in some other way than just talking to them and, like, telling them it'll be okay. Just writing a song and telling them that, like, I've been through that too, and giving that to them, then they felt a lot better afterwards, actually.
So in other words, you wrote the song, and you recorded the song and gave them a copy of the recording?
Well, I sang it to them.
That's nice.
Yeah.
You're mm-hmm. a pretty nice friend.
Thank you.
Was the same thing kind of true about Stay With Me? I mean, did you sit down and write it in 2 hours again?
Yeah. I was just in my room, and I had the first lines of the song, and then I started writing it in my notebook, and it just all kind of fit together.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice. I think we have to take a break for a minute.
Okay.
Okay. We will be back in a few minutes with more Holly Beamer, so don't touch that dial.